ready for another episode and some funniness, it's time to see who will be eliminated. Hello, let's see who will win the prize. Seems like Laxus will get the prize. You guess me, plus Alexis LX as well. Elimination vote time. And it looks like Damien is out at 6 votes, but because I said it's a double elimination, someone else is going home. But we have a tie between Gary Oak and Ratchet at 4 votes. We're going to have to use the wheel for the prop to decide who will go home. Wheel time. Ratchet stays and Gary goes home. Well, that's something new. I'm going home early instead of making the merge. Oh well, at least I did better than last season. Turns out it was my sophomore slop. It's okay, Gary. I got eliminated too. But hey, at least I still have on season 23. Good luck, final 26, and see you later in the finale.
Well, that was a bit of surprise. Gary made the final 5 in season 27, now 27th in season 28.
These favorites are dropping like flies. Is anyone gonna bet my niece on Rogue? Because it has the same name as me.
Okay, peeps, your next challenge will be play base. Whoever has the best base play and will win the challenge.
RJ Roman wins for his team, which makes sense since he is a bass player in his band. But that means the Sparklers face elimination. Feel free to Barclay Stockett, Dom Toretto, Monica, Count Cannoli, Fennekin, Elena, Twice, Cell, Goku, Jet Black, Noah Diaz, Rock, David Gilmour, or Werewolf Cookie to be eliminated and for one to win the prize. Count Cannoli has a mute, so you cannot vote for him to be eliminated. Voting ends April 5th, 2024 at 12 a.m. Eastern Time.